Many light years away, in a galaxy far away, there was once a young princess by the name of Ko Mejala, who was imbibed in truth and charity. When she became the queen, she decided to gather her forces to unite a group of idiosyncratic aliens in planet High Sing. They were lost and clueless about life. The first to answer her call was Galadriel, the Queen of Elves, Raj Chewbacca, a hot-blooded Bollywood star, amidst his busy filming schedule, responded to. Sam Walker, a dedicated scoutmaster, was busy selling biscuits for the girl guides. He too answered the call for truth and charity.
Buy biscuit, buy biscuit, $1, $2, buy biscuit, buy biscuit, buy biscuit.
Princess Leia Kang and Han Ko Solo gathered their belongings and joined the enterprise. Although Uncle Gung Gung was busy with his children in his childcare center and had his hands full, he too graciously responded.
This is the song, la 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 la, Elmo's song. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's song.
I like it.
La la la, la 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 la.
To think he wrote this alone.
La la la, la 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 la.
Catchy.
He loves to sing, la 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 la, Elmo's song.
Oh, sing it.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's song. He wrote the music, he wrote the words, that's Elmo's song.
Four hosts got into action. The intelligence officer, Madam City, Miss Lim Yun Chun, young Daniel. And Alvin Zhu, they were hard at work making connections. Reconnaissance troopers, Mr. Chan Suk Pan, Mr. Sharon Kang, Ms. Karen Ng, Mrs. Lisa Teng, Ms. Cindy So, and the Bond girl were making ground, gathering information on planet High Sing. Due to the worthy cause, many from different walks of life joined the force. Darth Vader, leader of the enlightened, with him were Miss Lindy Ong, Miss Ang Chun Teng, Miss Lin Hui Mien, Madam Ang Kim Hui, and Mrs. Diane. Then there were the Dwarfs, led by Princess Chua. Her force includes Miss Millicent Chua, Miss Tay Ling Ling,
Mrs. Ko Seok Yen, Madam Go Kui Fong,
and Miss Irene Lee, Wendy Song, the Queen of Gnome, and Miss Doriana, Mr. Tia Po Hua, and Madam Tang Tiu Lin. And last but not least, Hermione Lee, the brain behind the whole operation.
To tell us no more. B square. Where are you?
I hope up.
A pleasant and wonderful bunch of kids. And for my Malay students, you all are the best. You make my teaching life wonderful.
That's all.
She said only 30 minutes.
Well, I think they are very conscientious in their behavior and in their lesson. I hate to speak into cameras, I'm really not good at this, but I think they have been doing a fine job. And yes, all three of them are very good. I don't know what else to say.
You just call on me, brother.
Just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need someone. I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Just call me.
We'll be right back. From teacher Ms. David and our math teacher Mr. Ko, Ms. Chua, and all the teachers.
Okay.
To all our classmates,
we wish you good luck for your whole levels. Friends forever. Yay!
Wow. Shamsu.
3, 2, 1.
Hey.
Okay. Alpha, come jaga your football. Alpha, jaga your football.
I want the best.
Okay.
Educating me for the past 5 years of my life.
We would like to take this opportunity to say a big thank you to the teacher, especially Madam Zai Boon, Madam Ong, and our ex-form teacher, Ms. Davy. You know that teachers always say that we are childish. However, throughout our 5 years in Tai Seng, we have learned to be more compassionate, confident, and independent learners who are adaptable and gracious with a sense of integrity. We will be
哎，你看，
哎，怎么来的？
妈妈。
哎 ，Today must go back school no？
哎，你好啦。
Really never bluff。
阿基巴利亚啦。
阿基巴利亚。
Really？
哎，阿基米啦，你看玻璃啊。
玻璃啊。玻璃啊。
A long war was fought for 4 light years, in some cases, 5 light years. The princess and her forces made progress on the aliens. They conquered the idiosyncratic aliens, turning them to become the pillars of society. We hope that you have enjoyed this video. Education is like the battle. You have only made one more step in your life. Enjoy the process of life and continue to battle. Put up a good fight and be the winner in life. Finish each day and be done with it. You have done what you could. Some blunders and absurdities no doubt crept in. Forget them as soon as you can. Tomorrow is a new day.
Now this is my 10th year in Hai Sing, and I must say my 4E1 is my best class ever. I have great confidence that they will do very well and bring honor, glory, pride to the school. I have great confidence, okay, in them. Alright, okay, good luck for your exam.
Okay, to 4E2, my bomb class, you have given me a good year in Sec 3 and most of Sec 4. Thank you. I'm sure your enthusiasm for life and your positive attitude will bring you far. As for 4E1, I have really enjoyed teaching you. You're a fun bunch of kids. And to all the other classes that I teach, 4E2, 4E3, 4E4, 4E5, including 4E1, I wish you all the best in your coming exams. Remember, God is with you and Mrs. Kang is with you.
Hello, 4E4. Mr. Yong here. Thank you for your memories. I really hope all of you will try your best in your O-levels and good luck in your future endeavors.
Alright, well, 4E5, thank you for a very interesting year and for the opportunity to exercise my vocal cords a lot. But on a serious note, I think that each and every one of you is an interesting and unique individual, and I've always thought that it is a great pity in our system that, you know, so much of it, your future educational path depends on your English and your maths and your science. But that's the system, and my prayer for you now is that you will be able to put in that last effort and make the grade and take off in your life.
My hyper class 41. 1 year with you is indeed memorable. Thank you, and all the best to all of you. Bye.
To my dear class 42, y'all have been wonderful,
wonderful pupils. I've really enjoyed being the form teacher of your class, and I think you guys have a wonderful future ahead of you.
Class 5 and 1, I wish you all the best in your future and current endeavors. Work hard, strive hard, don't despair. Just remember, success does not come without any hard work. And all the best to you for your O-levels. Hope to see you next year with good results. That's all. Bye-bye.
Class of 5 and 2, I'm wishing you all the best in the coming O-levels. I enjoyed the 2 years that I spent with all of you. You are such individuals that every day brings new joy and new surprises. I know all of you are survivors, so continue to survive. And I pray that you will do well in the coming exams. Good luck. Thank you.
My 5 and 2 and also 42. You make me happy when skies are grey. You'll never know, dear, how much we love you. Please don't take our classes away. Bye-bye, 42.
Bye-bye, 5 and 2.
The time has come for us to make our exit from Hai Sing Catholic School and the next phase of our lives. Thank you, O God, for being our guiding light as we strive to develop to the fullest of our potential, for hearing our prayer.
Thank you, God, for granting our desire to be the best that we can be, both in our school and society. Thank you for all the kindness you have shown us.
Thank you, Father, for your great love in nurturing us in our academic, aesthetic, social, and physical growth.
For great patience in showing us the way of truth through charity.
For your protection in the past and for the opportunity to serve the less fortunate. To the various activities they'll organize.
Thank you, God, for keeping me time and again from doing wrong by teaching us how to lead an upright life and in speaking the truth while remaining gracious and adaptable.
Thank you, Lord, for bestowing so many graces upon my soul, allowing me to be able to give due respect to others and to be polite at all times.
May our life from now on be a sign of my gratefulness, bringing peace, joy and hope to others like the founders of our school.
Let us always walk the ways of God, true living for others.
忠诚仁爱
Ad Veritatem, Per Caritatem.